Today we're going to replace the CMOS battery on an HP DV9000 series laptop. You have a panel here that has to be removed and the battery is underneath. Remove that panel and your battery is here. You push it to the side and it pops out. Then you stick the battery in, push it into place, put your panel back on, and you're good to go.